I remember seeing my mother work day in and day out. And I remember my mother taking us to church. Struggled with a crack addiction for over 3 or 4.5 years. And wants us to end up. So I had to go through that process in order. By way of song.
Amen.
And I met one of the young ladies that I'm
Good.
Get right here.
Good afternoon. Good afternoon. I'd like to say happy Mother's Day to all the mothers in the house on whatever level you're reading on. And even for some of the moms, for some child's life in a special way. Never, never. Sometimes I know the words to say to give thanks for all you've done. But then they cry up and quit with the next time. How could I possibly thank you enough? The one who made me whole, the one to whom I had transferred over many years the best ways to pass for me. Thank you for the gift you give, for everything you do, but thank you, Mom, most of all, for making my dreams come true. Yeah.
Everybody's
Okay.
Mom taking that one to church.
Happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day, y'all.
It's beautiful.
I gave her what I read. Yes. I gave her what Chris. Oh. I gave her what me and her had a talk.
Oh,
yes.
That was this young man on here. I was helping you, but that was him.
So now you tell Daddy, come on, you gotta go around the corner.
Oh, good job.
Flowers to give out?
Oh, that was so good, man.
Yeah.
He is excited to give up.
He is. He's very excited. Uh-oh. Be careful.
Oh, great,
man.
Uh-huh.
Awesome.
Hey, man. All right, man. It's your win time, man. Yeah.
Look so good, man.
Thank you.
I kept looking at it.
They have my whole head here.
Oh, look, the door's unlocked. Let's go. Okay, where are we going? Popeyes? Where are we going? This whole being natural thing is no joke. Look at the time. So I have to do my hair for tomorrow, for Mother's Day. No, right? I had to do all kinds of retwisting, redoing everything just so that it will look normal, all right, for tomorrow. I'm tired, exhausted.